In the early 1960s, 20 years after Albert Hofmann bicycled unsteadily home from the laboratory, his discovery was poised to kindle a revolution among the young of the West.
I knew from the use of this kind of substances in all cultures by the Indians, there is a taboo on these substances. They are only used in religious setting and they are in the hands of the shaman.
LSD. down and reformation is inherently purging. It makes a man a cave.
We'll be right back. I said, sliding right down the tunnel.
See it was light, yeah. like if you play a game called Monopoly, where there are the iron and the thimble and the top hat, and you move them around the board and you buy Park Place and the utilities and all of those things. The question is, I'm not the top hat or the iron. I'm the awareness, the player, who's using the top hat and the iron. Most people think they're the top hat or the iron. They really think they're moving to the utilities or whatever. You know? And just where you stand in relation to life. You see how tiny it is, the perceptual shift. And suddenly you are playing with life instead of being played upon by life.
Caught in thought or caught in sensation.